simple instruction, fewer instruction options for you to do. And while it maybe lower your performance for a single instruction, in the general case, it makes you execute instructions faster because you're not less complex than you do in your hardware. You do it in your software instead, so you can get benefits of doing your common case quickly. In your uncommon case, you don't do it in the hardware, you do it in software by doing a number of simple things that you do quickly.